play fade and the battery has started to go. Just before new start. Anyway, day 5 is Sunday the 16th of November 2014, 08:06. Relaxation day today, a couple of beers, we've got in cinema, Interstellar. Just by the tube station, this is the second entrance to the Morris. It looks, should be open, it looks open. Cranberry juice. Carpets, Mr. Manning. More carpets. Anyway, onto the beer. That was cranberry juice. With a lime in it. Rip snorted by Hogsback. 5% alcohol by volume. A dark ale. Traditional English hops. Powerful, very powerful tasting. Traditional English ale. B++. And number 2. This is Gentian by Sunbrooks Brewery, 4.5% ABV. A great deal of body. I'm not quite sure what that is. It's sort of semi-spicy. On a spicy finish, B+. So it was the world of a queue in the last Wellspoons I was in. Can't remember, which is great. So I moved on to the Plough and Harrow, and this is Tornado by 3 something. And I can't remember what the something are, but it's 4.3% alcohol by volume. And I can't read my phone because I can't remember the passcode. 3 Castles Brewing. Nice pint. Citrusy finish. I give it B++. Oh, off to see Interstellar, by the way.